Witchcraft blamed after a man crashed with a strange thing. Do you think witches are involved? Many people, particularly in the black community, have this tendency to blame witchcraft for each and everything that is okay that they do not understand. Whenever things happen which are unusual to occur, the majority of black people, especially in black communities, first blame witchcraft or say the incident has happened as a result of witches. It is very rare, particularly in deep villages, for a certain thing to happen which is unusual to happen without people pointing each other or someone being appointed as the one who is behind the incident. Even if the incident could be natural, there is likely to be something to be pointed out as a cause behind it. A young man posted on his Twitter account that he was involved in an accident with a bird which looks like an owl. The driver crashed into the bird on the road, which resulted in huge damage to his car. According to the driver, the damage that the bird has caused to his car will probably cost her more than R5,000. However, people in the comment section quickly blamed that you should visit the Sengoma since it is very rare to come across such a thing and it could be associated with witchcraft. However, others come to the conclusion that it is normal to come across such an incident and many have been involved in the same incident previously. Others in the comment section have shared the experience that whenever you come across the same bed, you should do whatever it takes not to crush it since it will cause huge damage. Others have also commented that the bird looks like it has enough weight, but when you crash over it causes a huge amount of damage. What are your thoughts on the matter? Do you think the crash has to do something with witchcraft or it's just an accident?